Welcome back to my channel and to March Favorites. So I absolutely love filming favorites videos way more than I do, say, like a haul video, because favorites have given me a chance to filter through all of the items that I've purchased and have been trying out, and I've picked out my top favorites, whether I've used them just for it this month or if I've used them for a while. So I really like sharing these with you because these are tried and tested and now I love them. And this month I have a lot of really great products I want to share with you, things that I'm very excited about. So some of these you've heard me talk about, or if you follow me on Instagram, you kind of get a sneak peek into my favorites ahead of time. I want to go ahead and jump in so this video doesn't take too super long, which it probably won't anyway. But the very first thing I want to share with you is something that I've been using for about 3 months and I'm loving it. I cannot live without this product. It is my Vitagoods Spin for Perfect Skin Brush. I don't know how I lived without this product. Before I was using this, I used the Clarisonic for about a year. When I first started using the Clarisonic, I noticed that my pores started to look larger around my cheeks and nose, and I called Clarisonic and talked to customer service about it, and they said stick with it. It was just something, it was my pores purging or something that they told me, and it wasn't true because my pores never returned back to their normal size until I completely stopped using the Clarisonic. So then I was a little nervous to try another brush, but I saw such great reviews about the Vitagoods Spin for Perfect Skin Brush and I wanted to test it out. So I love it. It actually will spin to clean your skin, and you get two different brushes. You get a sensitive brush, which is a really soft brush, and then you get one for a little bit deeper cleansing, which is this brush. I use this brush every day. I only used my Clarisonic when I was using that about 3 times. I had to cut it down because it made my skin a little bit sensitive. This one I can use every single day. I use it at night. So I use it every night to remove my makeup and cleanse my skin. A few features that I really love about this brush is it has the two different heads. It also comes with a gentle exfoliating head. When you use this or the brush head, it just feels so good. You can feel your skin being engaged and moved around and just cleansed. And it really does feel like a spa treatment. It feels so good and your skin is completely refreshed and clean. And it also comes with a body brush, which I use on my legs, and you can use it all over, but it feels really good as well. So I highly recommend the Spin for Perfect Skin Brush. It's the best facial brush I've used. So if you're interested in the Vitagoods Spin Brush, I actually was able to get a 70% off coupon code for this set, and if you Google search the Vitagoods Spin Brush, you will see so many fabulous reviews about it and all of the different talk shows it's been on and celebrities that use it. It's just a really great product that I am loving and that makes my skin look and feel beautiful. So since we're on the subject of skincare, I did want to share with you this liquid supplement that I've been taking, and it's really making a difference in my skin, hair, and nails. So this is by Cebu Beauty, and it's sea buckthorn berry juice. So this supplement has amazing benefits for your overall health and appearance, and I've been taking it for a while, and the very first thing I noticed was my eyebrows were getting thicker. And I know that sounds funny, but my eyebrows seriously never grow. Like if I make a mistake when I'm waxing, I can forget about it for months and months. They just do not grow. So that was the first thing I noticed. The second thing I noticed is that my actual eyeballs, the white part, is actually looking a lot brighter. And this is great because it's liquid, it goes right into your system, and it doesn't taste bad at all. It has an orangey taste to it. I'm loving this. It's working from the inside out. It's making me feel healthy as far as my energy level. My skin looks great, my eyebrows look good, my hair is growing faster. So loving this. So I liked this so much that I went ahead and picked up their capsules. And this has so many great health benefits to it that I'm actually going to link a link in the description box below so you can read about all of the great things that the sea buckthorn berry does for your body and your skin and your hair and nails. So the first place I heard about this was The Doctors. I love that show, so I really wanted to test it out, and I'm loving the results I'm getting with it. I have two more skincare products that I've been loving for my body. This is the Kale's Soy Milk and Honey Whipped Body Butter. It smells delicious and feels so good, and it just keeps my skin moisturized throughout the entire day. When I take a shower after I put this on, my skin gets slick when the water hits it because I'm just so moisturized. So I love this, and the smell of it is like to die for. The smell is so good. This is one that I wanted to share with you by survey. I mostly use this on my legs and feet at night. And this is, look how much of it I used. Like, I really dug into this for the winter months because my legs get really dry in the winter. And this has all different kinds of amazing things in it. It has like vitamin D, it exfoliates, softens, and smooths. It has salicylic acid, vitamin D, and hyaluronic acid. So if you suffer from like rough, bumpy skin or really dry skin, I would definitely say try this Survey, what is it? The Renewing SA Cream. So I loved this throughout winter. A product that I actually stumbled upon by accident, but I'm absolutely loving, is the Fekkai Full Blown Volume Lightweight Foam Conditioner. And I'm loving this stuff. It feels so good in my hair. My hair feels so smooth and it's weightless and it smells like peaches and cream. So I actually thought this was the volumizing mousse, which I love, and I picked it up. I thought like they changed the packaging or something, and it ended up being this lightweight foam conditioner, and it's working really well for my hair. So let's go ahead and jump into makeup. I have two palettes that I'm absolutely loving right now. First, I'm gonna show you my most favorite one, which is the Anastasia Lavish palette. You can see how gorgeous these colors. She thought of everything when she was making this palette. I absolutely love it. It's just gorgeous. So I've been absolutely loving this palette. I also love the Tarte, which I've talked about this in another video. I love the Tarte Amazonian Clay Be Magnificent palette. So I really do love the fact that all of these colors are so matte. They're truly matte. So if you love matte colors like I do, you'll probably love this palette. It just has, you can use this blush here as an eyeshadow. I have everything in this palette on my eyes today. Also have been loving the Anastasia Contour Kit. This is genius. I mean, you have every single color you would possibly need to contour and highlight. You have yellow based, you have warm and cool. It's just absolutely amazing, and they're all mixable, so you can customize your contour and highlight. I do have a new favorite concealer, which is totally amazing because it takes so much for a concealer to impress me. It's the Anastasia Pro Series Concealer. And this is what it looks like. It is so creamy, but thin at the same time. So it's buildable, it's creamy, you can make it as full coverage as you want, and it doesn't crease on me like almost every concealer does. So if I had to explain this, it would be like if you took matte Pro Longwear and the Tarte, the Tarte Maracuja, and you kind of mesh them together in the most perfect way. That's how I would describe this Pro Series Concealer by Anastasia. I absolutely love it. I'm wearing it right now. I even got some of the darker shades for contouring. So this is a great concealer, and she's thought about everyone. So you can get this to match any skin tone as light or as deep as you can be. So I've been loving the Tarte Amazonian Clay Blush and Frisky. So pigmented. A little bit goes a long way, but it's absolutely gorgeous. I have it on my cheeks right now, and I actually got this as a sample in my new beauty test tube. So great sample, huh? Two lip products that I'm loving. I have them both on my lips right now. The Urban Decay 24/7 Glide-On Lip Pencil in Illegal. So I've had this for a while. I hope it's still a color they make. It's really, really beautiful and perfect nude lip pencil. So, and it stays on forever. So if you wanted like a long wear lip color, you could fill your lips in this as well. So I'm loving these two paired together. This is the MAC Mineralized Lipstick in Pure Pout, and it's on my lips right now. And I absolutely love this color. I've been reaching for it every single day. Me and my friend Brianna here on YouTube, I'm sure a lot of you already know her, but I will link her channel here. We were shopping and we bought this at the same time. So I need to ask her if she loves hers as much as I do, because I'm loving this color. And the formula is very creamy and it's not drying on the lips. Okay, now I want to talk to you about a foundation that I am completely impressed with. And from the moment I put it on my skin, I was impressed with it. And then as I wore it throughout the day, I was more and more and more impressed with it. And that's the Lorac Perfection Foundation. It is truly amazing. It does minimize your pores. Like, it minimizes my pores more than any other foundation has ever minimized my pores. So if you have skin similar to mine, I can guarantee you that you're gonna love this foundation. I have an oily T-zone with pores right around this area and some on my chin, and this foundation glides on and looks flawless and truly minimizes my pores. If you girls have followed my channel for a while, you know that I already love the Perfection powder. So these two paired together are like a dream come true for me. This one has been out longer than the foundation. So I've loved this for a while and I've been talking about it forever, like over a year. And now that, so to say the least about these two products is that I love them. I actually love the foundation so much that I ordered a full tube. Like, I'm not even halfway through this one, and I already ordered a full tube because this foundation is completely amazing. So that is about it. Oh wait, I do have one more, a drugstore find. These are Kiss Lashes, and I did Instagram a picture of these. I have this exact set on today, right now. They are the softest, lightest lashes I've ever worn. I absolutely cannot feel them on my eyes at all. There is another set that looks a little bit more natural than these. These are called the Pretty. So these are the ones I have on now. And then if you go to my Instagram, I'll actually link this picture of these lashes down below. They are gorgeous and they are so feathery soft. And they're like, there's a little picture here that shows, and you probably can't see it because of the glare, but it shows how tapered the lashes are at the edge. And they're so thin and tapered out here at the edge that they just look beautiful. Like, they're similar to mink lashes, but extremely comfortable. And I'm loving them. And I'm loving that you can get these at the drugstore. I got these at Walmart. That's it for my March favorites. I am going to put a ton of information down below in the description box because I'm really excited about the Spin Brush 70% off discount. That is huge, and I love that brush. And I'm also gonna post below about the Cebu Sea Buckthorn Berry, because tons of benefits in that liquid supplement, so you can read about that down below. And I always forget to mention something in my favorites video. It never fails because I'm trying to get through the products fast. So definitely make sure you read the description box down below for any information that I may have missed. Also, I would love to hear from you girls. What were your favorites for the month of March? So happy April, happy spring. I absolutely love this time of year. And my little baby boy, my son, turns 5 in April on April 14th. I can't believe my baby is 5. That's like such a big milestone. He starts kindergarten this year, and he's 5. So we're gonna have this big birthday bash for everyone at his school. The weekend before, and then we're gonna do another big party just for the family on his actual birthday. And April is my baby girl's senior prom. My baby is graduating and off to college this year. And I'm gonna post a video here. She did her junior prom get ready video. I'm gonna post that here. It's a really, really cute video if you haven't already seen it. So it's just like me getting her ready for her junior prom, and we may do a part two to this. I've gotten a lot of requests to do that part two, and yeah, I can't believe she's going to prom. I'm so excited. I did not go to my high school prom, so to see her go to prom is always exciting, and getting her ready for college. So April is a big, huge, exciting time for me. Hopefully I'll have enough time to record and get some videos out with everything that's going on. But I will see you girls in my next video. Bye.